Yeah. 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 And I heard him say, nothing's ever Hey, what's up, guys? It's Raul once again here for the Crunkuts channel. And today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to draw Robert Pattinson / Edward Cullen. So let's get on with it already. First off, you need basic, more important things. You gotta draw some eyes. There you go, nice, pretty eyes. He has some. According to the movie, some hypnotizing eyes or something like that. And face and chin right here, and the ears, of course. You can't forget the ears. You gotta give him those nice Obama ears, And his hair is And let me just kind of, it's gonna take a while, so let me just speed it up, just fast forward it for you guys. Ta-da! The finished work of art. There you have it. Robert Pattinson, Edward Cullen. Yeah, I know, bad joke. But, I don't have the footage of me drawing this, but, hey. It's a real, original piece. As you can see, it's already damaged. Okay, here's a story behind this drawing that I did, according to the date I gave it right there. It says January 8th, 2008. Wow, that was like over a year ago. Anyways, well, basically, the movie came out, the books came out first, and the movie had friends, female friends, some of them, yes, were just like you, crazy about this dude. They were like, oh my god, Robert Pattinson, his eyes, vampire, blah, blah, blah. And they asked me to draw it. I did it. Made a couple copies, and I give them out, whatever. And, today is April 24th, 2011. As you have probably noticed, this Edward Cullen Twilight dude, yeah, the whole frenzy thing, it's going down. I have to admit, Robert, you're not as popular anymore. And it will only get worse, okay? It's going downhill. Like, the last movie is going to come out sooner or later. So, yeah, not too many girls are crazy about this guy anymore, so. Okay, anyways, long story short, I was thinking about giving this away or selling it. Or should I say the other way around, selling it or giving it away. So if you were interested in this piece, just, I guess, comment it. Message me, about this particular drawing. And I guess we'll go from there. And, yes, regarding this torn, damaged area, it's been in my room for a while, and it's just gotten stuff, laid on top of it, and eventually that happened somehow. But anyway, it's still good. The drawing is still intact, I guess. From that piece, that part going on towards the middle. So if you're interested somehow or just want to give me some feedback on this, if you like it or not, just go ahead, comment, favorite, whatever. And yeah, probably be doing another drawing pretty soon. And yeah, for those of you who didn't know, I could maybe draw photographs and whatnot. Well, yeah, I can. I'll probably be doing I'll just make it a surprise. Once it's done, I'll show you guys. Anyways, once again, it's Raul for the Crunkuts channel, and I'll be seeing you guys later. Thanks for watching. All right, peace. Yeah. And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. From the shy like Tim, it's the harder way. So this is in the name of love, like Robert say, before you ask.